भनिन्छ बिजनेसमा अथवा लाइफमै नो रिस्क नो गेन, बट आई गेस इन बिजनेस इट्स अल अबाउट क्यालकुलेटेड रिस्क. नमस्ते, कार्यक्रमको नाम हो आइडिया टक विथ विवेक सिंह ठकुरी. एउटा त्यस्तो कार्यक्रम जसले सोचलाई उद्योगसम्म पुर्याउन थप ऊर्जा प्रदान गर्छ. बिजनेसमा रिस्क, इनोभेसन भेरी बेसिक इन्ग्रिडियन्ट्सहरू हुन्. जब इनोभेसन एड हुन्छ, जब रिस्क लिइन्छ, तब गेनको चान्सेस पनि बढ्दै जान्छ, सक्सेसको चान्सेस पनि बढ्दै जान्छ इनोभेसनको साथमा. आज हाम्रो कार्यक्रममा हामीले आमन्त्रण गरेका छौँ यो एकजना यस्ता व्यक्तित्व जसले त्यो रिस्क लिए, आफ्नो टिमको साथमा त्यो इनोभेसन एड गरे र होल इन्डस्ट्रीको प्याटर्नलाई नै चेन्ज गर्न सफल भए. ही हेज बिन एबल टु टेक दिस होल सिनेमेटिक एक्सपिरियन्स टु अ नेक्स्ट लेभल, आई वुड से. हजुर, म कुरा गर्दैछु नकिम उद्दिनको, डिरेक्टर टिम क्वेस्ट, चेयरपर्सन लभी मल अनि प्रेसिडेन्ट मोसन पिक्चर्स एसोसिएसन. टिम क्वेस्टको आगमनले इन्टरटेनमेन्ट इन्डस्ट्रीको डेफिनेसन नै चेन्ज गरिदिएको छ नेपालमा. मल्टिप्लेक्सको कन्सेप्टलाई साकार पारिदियो र त्यसपछि टिम क्वेस्टको एक्सपेन्सन विभिन्न यहीसँग सम्बन्धित एरियाजहरूमा फैलिने रहेको छ. आउनुहोस्, आजको कार्यक्रममा हामी नकिम उद्दिनसँग उहाँका च्यालेन्जेस, उहाँका सक्सेस र उहाँका भिजन, उहाँका थट्सहरूको बारेमा कुराकानी गरौँ. वेलकम टु द शो सर.
थ्याङ्क यू.
म हजुरलाई अलिकति पछाडि लिएर जान चाहन्छु. हजुर, टु स्टार्ट अप विथ, विन थिङ्स स्टार्टेड अप फर यु, जुन हिसाबले नेपालमा फिल्ममा मुभी हेरिन्थ्यो अथवा फिल्म गइन्थ्यो, हलमा गइन्थ्यो, कम्प्लिटली डिफ्रेन्ट थियो. सो इन द्याट रिगार्ड्स एकदमै न्यू आइडिया, जहाँ नयाँ आइडियाज हुन्छ त्यहाँ रिस्कको कुराहरू पनि आउँछ. बट देन वाट एक्चुली मेड यु थिङ्क द्याट दिस इज गोइङ टु वर्क, ओर यु नो दिस इज समथिङ द्याट, बिकज यु probably invested a lot initial stage ma, so that's a risk. So tyo case ma pani okay this is going to work or this has to happen bhanne kura chai, you know, you always had that conviction or how did it happen to you?
Okay, esto ni, as you remember, most of us went abroad to study, hain ani as it is Nepal ma film culture ta jaili pani thyo. So I remember my parents taking me or dragging me for movies when I was pretty young, you know. So the culture was always there. And when I went to study abroad, and then every weekend, I mean, people would flock to cinemas. And even those days, all the cinemas were, you know, like up to the mark, really nice. And then after coming back, and then gradually, I mean, after getting married, then my wife would drag me to movies. And those theaters were so pathetic, people were pathetic, they'll use foul languages which you can't, I mean, tolerate in front of your wife, sister or girlfriends, you know. And then when this idea came, I personally thought this will really work, because if it's working globally, why won't it work here? So I think from the initial day we had a conviction that it will work.
Just so our do correct me if I'm wrong, Azur, you always had a choice to take up your parents business, which I would rather say would be a safe path for you, because business is business if it's all about money, so relatively safe landing tya thiyo hola. And then you had something else that probably was influenced by your passion and the other things this man. But hey, why did you choose ki mo yei nai garchu athwa parents, why didn't you play safe? Today you're successful, but then at that point of time, why didn't you choose to play safe?
After graduating from college, I came back and I worked for my father for 2 years in my family business, which I didn't have to learn because it was a family business. Okay. And then in those 2 years, I did quite well for my dad. But I never foresaw my future in that business. And then I always thought like, my parents had given me enough education. I'll try to pursue something which I like, something which, you know, motivates me. But then if I success, it's good. Otherwise, I can always go back to my family business. You know.
So you always had that luxury as you realize.
But then family business was not so, more like trading, trader kind of small business. But then, yeah, I had a luxury of going back. Even today.
Just a startup bio, as a right kind of partnership bio, right kind of team bio. Because your team is expanding, TeamQuest is expanding like anything at a probably most rapidly going growing company or entertainment sector. Because there are a lot of people who are probably watching us would want to get into entertainment business and be successful like your team. What are the things that you are doing right for yourself, for your team?
From day one, we were always very fair. And we always put ourselves into our customers' shoes, whether we are giving them values for money or not. So from very first day, we always keep in my mind kind of ticket price we are charging, are we, you know, justifying it to our customers or not. And being in an industry, cinema industry, which is not professional at all, and which is, I mean, not being, the industry being not professional, it taught us to be very professional. So when we do things, we do, you know, we think three times before we do it. But then we, when we do it, with full conviction.
So this show, sir, is all about ideas and entrepreneurs.
Yes.
So then, two sense of any, you could have zanu zaruri hunsa hola ki euta successful entrepreneur ko lagi fear hunu avashyak chha bhanne kura euta ta rahi halyo. Aspiring entrepreneur, just some brilliant ideas I saw. That the brilliant idea like about execution malana ko lagi chai, he or she is somewhere lost. But dekhi, being a successful business person, what would be your advice? Kasari startup karne?
I personally feel Nepal is a virgin land. There are plenty of opportunities. In terms of any industry you want to get in. It's just that you have to do a little bit of research, whatever you are getting into. And there's no shortcut to success. You know, you have to work hard, you have to work consistently, and you know how the system works, so you have to be familiar with the system. So you can't give up. Basically, it's not like, you will seek success overnight. So everything takes time. But then you have to be focused and committed.
Yehi table ma maile dherai interviews haru ma pani partnership ko pros and cons pani sunne mauka paye ra dherai jana jo successful chan ajan partnership ma kehi kura sikera tespachi feri solo startup garera pugeko byakti haru sanga pani kurakani garne mauka paye. Hajurharuko from day one, we've always heard that there are three of you, and then sabai jana ko naam sunne ra sam baskar dai rais dai. So your partnership, your bonding, as a company, expand garda pani, it's always the same team, same three of you. So you, how do you maintain that? In business, my your partnership like dherai agadi sam badhaune dherai la dherai garo bhayeko thaha paireko awastha ma ke chha hajurharuko success athwa your bonding ko raz?
First of all, we were working together. I think we are in this industry for almost 15 years now. So for first 10 years, we were working together. And the first 10 years, so we know each and everyone's character, how do one think, where someone is coming from. So it helped us to understand each other, much better. Two, we were always, all three of us, we were always very clear about our finances. So once your finances are clear, it doesn't, spoil your partnership or relationship with the partners. And thirdly, all three of us are equally passionate about cinema, let's say. So it kept on going. And then our partnership has lasted for 15 years.
Right. So with new multiplexes coming up, I think, as an industry, man, there is now. I'll चाहे अमेरिका जस्तो हुनलाई आयो भन्दा नि काठमाडौँ स्पेसली सिटिजमा इभन पोखराम पनि बढ्दै गइ नै रहेछ यो अवस्थामा यो कम्पिटिसन चाहिँ हाउ मच अफ इट डु यु सी एज अ थ्रेट फर योर इन्स्टिट्युसन अर योर टिम
यस्तो छ वाट एभर न्यू प्रोजेक्ट्स आर कमिङ इन बी इट इन काठमाडौँ अर एनी अदर पार्ट्स अफ नेपाल they are mostly one project kind, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But then ours is, we have given a corporate shape. It's a CEO managed company. And when you run cinemas, you need different tools, different softwares, different, mm-hmm. you know, all kind of people. We have different departments to cater as per the need. So, I think, I believe, like, we are the only company who has all the ecosystem
mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
for, you know, expansion.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the reason, I mean, for us to expand is not difficult at all.
Mm-hmm.
And currently, I don't look after the, though I was looking after the management for 12 years, but now I don't look after the management or day-to-day operation. But I like to create, since I like to create things, so I've taken the responsibility of expansions, mm-hmm. new projects.
Mm-hmm.
So I look after new projects. I travel myself. I do all the raking myself. And I'm also involved in all the purchases. So, I mean, I think nobody is as organized as us in terms of expansion of cinema business. And as of now, we've managed to, you know, open in Narayanghat, Nepalganj, and Pokhara. And we are again negotiating with few more properties.
Mm-hmm.
So hopefully we'll be able to expand it at least all over Nepal.
Mm-hmm. On a bit critical note, you have to ask Hansu. As the ecosystem ko kura garchhe ra jun kisim ko resources ko team bhitra cha tyo shayad aru koi sanga chaina bhanepachi that kind of cuts off a lot of competition from your team. But then, was that a conscious move? Was that a cunning business move? You know, investors, or investors, or other groups are concerned. So, paninsa harik industry ma mafia unsare. So, if at all, is Quest coming up as a mafia or, you know, someone who's monopolizing the whole industry? Would that be a straightforward allegations or
well, you know, that's why I said in the beginning we believe in fairness. I know. Aba maile anyay garyo bhane ma mathi koi anyay garne janmincha. So it's that's how nature works, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So we've been fair.
Mm-hmm.
I know, to the industry. And I mean there are other bigger, larger groups who are interested or they have a huge interest in expanding into cinema business. So for them, it is, you know, another branch of business, okay?
Mm-hmm.
But for us, this is our bread and butter,
right.
Okay?
Right.
So nobody would be more passionate than us,
right.
than any other larger investors.
Right.
So going back to your question again, we had so many other opportunity to, you know, get into or divert ourselves into mm-hmm. other businesses.
Right.
We have so many other opportunities. But then we consciously decided that no, we'll at least, you know, stick to cinema business, do whatever is needed, we'll do within this industry.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the reason, I mean, you call us mafia or you call us whatever, but we call ourselves like we are very organized people, very organized company.
अलिकति अब लाइटर नोटतिर जाउँ जस्तो एज अ सिनेमा भ्युअर युर सेल्फ अहिले जुन नेपालको फिल्म इन्डस्ट्रीको ट्रेन्ड भइरहेको छ नेपाली फिल्महरू भर्सेस इङ्ग्लिस हलिउड हजुरहरूले ट्रेड गरिसकिन्छ हलिउड हिन्दी फिल्म बलिउड फिल्मसँग पनि आर यु एक्चुली सेटिस्फाइड विथ द प्रोग्रेस जुन हिसाबमा multiplex ko agamanle aile I would also agree that to a larger extent chahe tyo movie viewing experience India ma herau athwa or Southeast Asian country ma herau tyo bhanda kunai kam chaina hami tyo QFX ko athwa aru multiplex ko sofa ma basera herda kheri tara jun hamro movie ko quality athwa trends athwa technical qualities athwa anything for that matter tyo pani ke at par with that with this region pugya jasto lagcha hajurlai
haina pakkai pani hami pugya chaina. But the, you know, it's not even, even if you see, if you rate it from 1 to 10 scale, probably Nepali film industry doesn't even come into 1 ko scale. Not because of any other reasons. Look at our budgets. Look at the kind of films we are making. And in India, if you want to make a commercial, the big companies spends $500,000, 5 crore rupees to a commercial banaunlai kharcha garcha, forget about the artists involved inside. Hami aile lagbhag 1 crore rupees ma euta Nepali film banairachhu, tyo bhanekai shoestring budget ma film banirachha. Ab tyo budget le parda ma dekhine treatments ra production values haru kasari dekhaunu huncha pakkai pani sakindaina. Tara ab euta ramro chai ke bhayo bhane we made few films, just keeping in mind probably those films might change the, you know, at least those film will start to change the trend of making Nepali films. So we made Kadbini and then we made Sanu Sansar. If you see today, all the films which are being made in Nepali film industry is only at par with Sanu Sansar, which was made in 2008-09. Saying that nobody has, you know, surpassed that benchmark. And even then when we made that film, we spent around 1.25 crore to make that film. But best thing, the changes came after Sanu Sansar is what we are seeing in film industry. Aile banira Nepali films haru hernu bhayo bhane, this year alone, we saw a lot of good films. Okay, so hamle aba Hollywood ra Bollywood sanga Nepali film lai compare garnu bhanda pani, Nepali film should have its own identity. Haina Nepali film le afnai bhanum na Nepali bhashiharlai chuncha, usko hamro afnai bhasha sanskriti lai chalkauncha. For example, छक्का पञ्जाले अहिलेसम्मको नेपालको बक्स अफिसको सबै रेकर्ड तोड्दियो, होइन? त्यो फिल्म मैले पनि हेरेँ, सायद तपाईँले पनि हेर्नुभयो होला, मेजोरिटी अफ यो इन्टरभ्यू हेर्ने दर्शकले पनि हेर्नुभयो होला. त्यसमा के थियो र भन्दाखेरि, एउटा नेपालीपना थियो, एउटा नेपाली भनौँ न सेन्स अफ ह्युमर थियो, जसले जनताको मन छोयो र त्यो फिल्म भाइरल भएर त्यो अहिलेसम्मको सर्वाधिक व्यापार गर्ने फिल्ममा पुग्यो, होइन? त्यसले गर्दाखेरि त्यसमा तपाईँले प्रडक्सनको भ्याल्यु पनि खोजिराख्नु भएको छैन, तपाईँले त्यसमा बजेटको पनि कुरा गरिराख्नु भएको छ, अथवा त्यो फिल्मलाई तपाईँले हलिउड र बलिउडसँग पनि कम्पेयर गरिराख्नु भएको छैन. सो माई पोइन्ट इज, एज लङ एज यु मेक नीट एन्ड नाइस फिल्म एन्ड विच डजन्ट निड टु ह्याभ, यु नो, यु डोन्ट ह्याभ टु स्पेन्ड लट अफ मनी, बट इफ इट्स डन निटली एन्ड नाइसली एन्ड पिपल आर लाइकिङ इट, होइन? अब जे पाए त्यही गरेर बनायो भने त ट्रेलरबाटै मान्छे आउँदैन.
हजुरले 2003 वाट एभर त्यो हाम्रो समयको कालको कुरा गर्छु, सानो संसारको अन्त समय हामी अन्तिमतिर आइपुगिसकेको छु. त्यो पनि मलाई एकदम सोध्न मन लाग्यो, बिकज एभ्री टाइम आई टक टु द प्रड्युसर प्रडक्सन हाउस नेपाली मुभीको, मार्केट छैन. या फेयर इनफ, मार्केट छैन, बट यही मार्केटबाट इन्डियन फिल्मले प्रत्येक वर्ष दुई चारवटा त्यस्ता फिल्म निक्लिन्छ जसले करोडौँ कमाएर लान्छ. छक्का पजा हेज बिन एन एक्सेप्सन इन द्याट केस, कि नेपाली फिल्मले पनि निकै राम्रो व्यापार गरेको गर्न त सकिने रहेछ त. सो इज इट जस्ट लाइक अ लेम एक्सक्युज द्याट वेयर मेकिङ, बिकज त्यो इन्डियन फिल्म जसले करोडौँ, 3 करोड 4 करोड पनि कमाएर नेपालबाट गएको छ, तिनीहरूलाई रिप्लेस गर्न सक्ने क्षमताको त ल्याउनु पऱ्यो. एन्ड हु इज गोइङ टु टेक द रिस्क इफ नट क्वेस्ट? किन चाहिँ अहिलेसम्म क्वेस्ट त्यो दुई पछि, यस यु सेट अ ट्रेन्ड, बट देन अहिले एकदम सुस्ताएको देखिन्छ प्रडक्सनमा.
होइन, सुस्ताको दुईवटा कारण छ. इट्स एन एग एन्ड चिकन सिचुएसन. ओके, तपाईँले पहिला हल बनाउने कि पहिला तपाईँले फिल्म बनाउने, होइन? जब पर्याप्त मात्रामा सिनेमा हलै छैन तपाईले बनाएको फिल्म देखाउनलाई भने पहिले त सिनेमा हलै चाहियो नि सो अहिले हामी टिम क्वेस्टबाट हाम्रो प्रयास चाहिँ के भने एटलिस्ट नेपालभरि सिनेमा हल होस् र त्यो सिनेमा हलमा तपाईले बनाएको नेपाली फिल्म देखाउँदाखेरि जुन त्यसले रेभिन्यू जेनेरेट गर्न सक्छ त्यो अहिले जस्तो त्यो जुन सकपञ्जले देखाएछ त्यसको डबल ट्रिपल हुन सक्छ सो पॉइंट इज पहिले देखाउने हल चाहियो अहिले पनि तपाई काठमाडौँ बाहिर गएर हेर्नु न हैन खासै कहीं पनि त राम्रो इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर छैन हल छैन फर्गेट सिनेमा हल्स अरु फर्म अफ एन्टरटेनमेन्टै छैन सो सिनेमा हैज बिकम वन अफ द यु नो मोस्ट सॉट आफ्टर यु नो सोर्स अफ एन्टरटेनमेन्ट यदि त्यो तथ्य ठीक हो भने त पहिले त सिनेमा हलै चाहियो र उपत्यका बाहिर सबै हल भनेको तराईकै बेल्टमा छ र तराई भनेको एक्सट्रीम क्लाइमेटमा छ जाडोमा एकदम जाडो गर्मीमा एकदम गर्मी भनेपछि एटलिस्ट तपाईँको सेन्ट्रल हिटिङ कुलिङ सिस्टम भएको सिनेमा हल चाहियो राम्रो तपाईँको त्यो चाहियो मलाई लाग्छ सबैजना फिल्म हेर्नमा चाहिँ कसैले पनि कन्जुसाइ चाहिँ गर्दैन त्यसले गर्दा अहिले हाम्रो चाहिँ भनौँ न फोकस चाहिँ सिनेमा बिल्डिङमै छ अनि प्रडक्सन हामी छोड्दैनौँ तर विथ टाइम विल कम ब्याक बट देन वी आर मोर फोकस वी आर मोर फोकस अन बिल्डिङ न्यू सिनेमा
Just to wrap up things, Adu, in the spirit and the line of this program, Idea Talk. So for all those aspiring entrepreneurs out there watching us, if they have an idea, once again, so if they have an idea and they want to execute their idea, what would be your tips? How should they go about doing that?
I think I firmly believe if you have ideas, if you have, you know, if you want to get into you know any kind of business I mean like I said Nepal is a virgin land there are plenty of opportunities in each and every field I think not even 10% is explored so we have plenty of rooms for all kind of business it's just that your passion your hard work and little bit of luck is required
Thank you so much. On that note, sir, passion, hard work, and a little bit of luck required. We take your leave. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you so much.
अर्को हप्ता भेटिनेछौँ कार्यक्रम आइडिया टकमा तबसम्मको लागि म विवेक सिंह ठकुरलाई पनि बिदा दिनुहोस्. नमस्ते.